this one is for Leh Ladakh. The title is How I Got Leh.
Wow!
I met God there. I walked along with him. The nights were cold, starry and dark. The sunshine was plenty, warm and bright. The clouds with silver lining had an unusual spark. I danced along with the fiery winds. I pecked and kissed the gentle breeze. The sands of time stormed at me with anger, but I loved every bit of it. I embraced it with ease. This may sound like a dream, but it was actually there. All of it was actually there. I surrendered to nature completely. I just let it take away myself from me. It made love to me all day and night. The purest form of lust that I could ever see. It snowed initially to arouse me a little. Then came the gushing rains on the craving mud. I saw the ripples of water on my bare feet. It tickled me until I fell on the flower buds. The birds chirped songs to swing my mood. I took a bath in the sparkling golden lakes. And rainbow dressed me up in seven splendid shades. I was pampered like a queen, nothing fake. The gorgeous parade of butterflies along the sapphire-studded turquoise river appealed and charmed my awestruck eyes. It gave me goosebumps, made me shiver. The bright green grass made me high. Those leaves covered me when I felt cold. The snow-clad hills released the hidden rocks that blushed in blue, violet and gold. I didn't know where this was heading. Was this just attraction or real love? My mind would think. I was getting too involved in the shiny stars. I gazed into those little diamonds without a blink. I realized the inner peace within me. I conquered the ultimate happiness. I felt blessed. I was in heaven indeed. Nature was passionate, caring, and selfless. A kingdom that leaves you more satisfied, where the vibes are positive and so are you. A dream that makes you cry out of joy, that's Ladakh, customized specially for you. Thank you.
Aww.
Oh, my shot, she said.
Oh my god. You guys are horrible.